birthday, Alan Evans. That's from Linda. Happy golden wedding anniversary for yesterday, Keith and Jane Wilson. Happy 90th birthday, Pam Mansell in Linton. Tracy, Mark, Lewis and Sharp. Now, here's something special. The outbreak of COVID-19 has had a devastating effect on so many industries. One particularly close to my own heart, of course, is the theatre industry. We can only hope that all of the venues open again one day and one day soon. Now, thousands of talented actors and performers and musicians, door staff, crew, technicians, makeup artists, list goes on, many of whom have trained their entire lives for these roles. Well, let's hope that they will be able to return to the jobs that bring joy to thousands of us and add so much to our economy, our entertainment industry, and our lives. I'm so proud of how my industry, my peers, have rallied around each other to keep each other motivated, to support each other through the darkest and the most uncertain of times, and in this case, to raise money for brilliant causes. If you love musical theatre, you'll have heard of the brilliant, talented Marisha Wallace, star of Aladdin on Broadway and Dreamgirls and Waitress in London's West End, and she was about to join me in Hairspray as Motormouth Maybelle. And she will at some point, you know, we'll be back. Well, she's recorded this track to raise funds for Broadway Cares and the Mad Trust to help theatre professionals in the UK and the US who are out of work and struggling to make ends meet. The video for this features some of the biggest names in theatre. They include Lea Salonga, Beverly Knight, Kerry Ellis, Catherine McPhee, Ben Forster, Leslie Odom Jr., many, many others. It is my pleasure to play this for all of my colleagues and my peers. It's stunning. And the sun will come out again for all of us.
The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow. When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun will come tomorrow, but you gotta
a day.
away.
I've got goosebumps. That's just brilliant. Marisha Wallace. Marisha, if you're listening, my lovely, I cannot wait to see you. I cannot wait to share the stage with you. I can't wait for our industry to get back. And we will. And thank you so much for that. Marisha Wallace, tomorrow. Time for the next song from the Cameron Family album. Let's hear it.